Beast Slayer, I'm glad to see you.
Daphne, I didn't think you would be.
The path I set you on is fraught with danger. You could have been killed, or given up.
No danger could have kept me from seeing you again.
Maybe you're getting ahead of yourself. Maybe.
Here, the hyena's pelt. Take it. These flea-ridden carrion eaters disgust me.
We must learn to see the beauty in all things.
You're right. It's just an animal, doing what's in its nature.
Aren't we all?
The pelt of the Lycaon wolf.
A wolf is not only a vicious predator, but a cunning adversary. Many have fallen before it.
If I fall for something, it won't be a beast, but someone here on Hyos.
Don't talk of falling here. Rather think of ascending to new heights.
The pelt from the Callisto Bear.
I wish I'd had the chance to see this creature in the wild. It must have been stunning.
It was, but there are other things on this Earth far more beautiful.
And wild?
If not, then where would the challenge be in pursuing it? Careful. Don't want to be caught here.
Alexios! Join us!
I'm here. Now are you going to tell me what's going on?
Sisters, as decreed by our lore, as set down by Artemis herself, the time of my trial has arrived. To that end, I present Alexios!
By Hades, what's going on here?
It's all right. You have nothing to fear.
Enough with the mysteries. I want the truth.
Every generation, Artemis sends her messengers into the wild. These creatures are a sign to her daughters that a challenger walks the world. One worthy to lead.
Lead? What are you talking about?
Defeat me in mortal combat. And take up the mantle of leader of the Daughters of Artemis. Refuse, and you shall be nothing to us, as you were before.
Leader?
Yes. Kill me, and the Daughters of Artemis will be your allies. The gods have brought us together for this moment. Whatever your choice, there is no turning back.
Who am I to deny the will of the gods?
Artemis! My fate is in your hands.
Daphne!
My heart may belong to you, but my duty is to Artemis. Let's do this! Come! My sisters, whatever our differences, I have to know they're safe.
I'll lead them well.
I'm glad to leave my sisters to someone I love.
Take your fate in your own hands. Sail aboard my ship.
Off we go. There's something different about this village.
What do you need?
Thank you.